Hey guys, so been building this massive build on Fallout 4 for some reason. Might have been kind of a bug that I haven't seen before. So I've gone way past the limitations on Fallout settlement building, running about 7.5 million triangles right now, 30,000 drops, and started getting some graphic hallucinations like you can see. If you've encountered this before, hit me up on the comments, please.